अच्छा हुआ मैं पहले ही आ गया यहाँ, क्योंकि मैं बहुत बड़ी स्पीच लेके आया था, लेकिन मैं पीछे आते ही सुन लिया इन्होंने सारी स्पीच, जो मुझे कहना था खुद ही कह दिया. सो यू गाइस एवरीबॉडी नो व्हाट अ ग्रेट वर्क अक्षय पात्रा इज डूइंग. सो अक्षय ऑलवेज डज ग्रेट वर्क. ऑलराइट, सो मैं ऐसे ही बस यही कहना चाहूंगा कि जब मैं इस इंडस्ट्री में आया था करीबन 24 साल पहले, आई वॉज 81 किलोज. आफ्टर 24 ईयर्स आई एम हैविंग अ शुगर फ्री लाइफ एंड आई एम 82 ओनली. सो हैव अ शुगर फ्री लाइफ एंड इफ एनीबडी आई हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस टू आस्क मी द मीडिया इज देयर एंड आई थिंक इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि इंसान को एक शुगर फ्री लाइफ रखनी चाहिए, हेल्दी रहना चाहिए. मैं अगर हेल्थ के ऊपर बारे में बात करना शुरू कर दूँ तो इट बिकम एक बहुत बड़ा भाषण सा हो जाएगा, बिकॉज आई कैन कीप ऑन टॉकिंग एंड टॉकिंग एंड टॉकिंग, बिकॉज दैट इज वन टॉपिक आई कैन टॉक अ लॉट अबाउट. सो यू गाइज आर वेरी सेंसिबल, एवरीबडी नोज अबाउट इट एंड हाउ टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ, हाउ टू हैव अ शुगर फ्री लाइफ. दैट्स इट. थैंक यू वेरी मच. एंजॉय. हैव अ ग्रेट इवनिंग.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is...
सोचने जाओ तो डीपली अगर सोचने जाओ तो आप कितने बच्चों को फ्री खाना खिला सकते हैं. एक तो आपका भी फ़ायदा है, यू सेव योर ओन कैलोरीज एंड आप जो कैलोरीज बचाते हो वो किसी और को ज़रूरत होती है. बहुत सारे बच्चों जिन्होंने खाना नहीं खाया होता है, केक नहीं खाया होता है, बहुत खाना मतलब मीठा नहीं खाया होता है, दे कैन हैव फूड, दे कैन गो आउटसाइड एंड बर्न इट बिकॉज इट इज़ बिकम्स यू नो देयर कम्स अ टाइम व्हेन यू नो टू बर्न कैलोरीज बिकम्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो आई थिंक द होल आइडिया ऑफ शुगर फ्री एंड अक्षय पात्र कमिंग टुगेदर इट्स अ ग्रेट.
But do you think to create such awareness, it has become very important even for companies like Sugar Free to ideate and innovate and how to join hands. It's become very important to reach to people in a
well,
way,
I think it is the important thing is about the idea of it, the way it has been done, and donate your calories. They are not asking you to donate
yes.
money. They're asking donate your calories, which actually it is good for you for donating calories. So. It's like buying sugar-free packets, not going for real sugar, and saving your life also and saving other people's life.
So what's the catch? You know, the campaign is called Donate Your Calories. Everyone would want to donate their calories. Is there a catch to it?
Is there a catch to it? What catch are you looking for? It is just a very simple thing. All you have to do is have sugar-free so that you can not become fat and your calories level is always down, so that whatever money sugar free is, some percentage of that money which you buy when you buy sugar free is donated to Akshay Patra. So that's a very simple thing.
Of course, this is a great initiative. If you go to the north side of our country, Kashmir has been a very devastating flood and thousands are homeless today. If you talk to the country, the nation is really sympathizing with them. Will you also be supporting them in a way?
I have lots of other things which I'm doing also. Like I have a tournament which is going on, like I have this campaign to go on. So there are many things. I mean, say the whole industry is also coming up together. We were all discussing about this and the whole industry is going to come together and do something about it.
Actually, as a parent, अपने खुद के बच्चों को कितना अवेयरनेस क्रिएट करते हैं उनके विद इन देम दैट यू नो देयर आर फ्यू अंडरप्रिविलेज किड्स आल्सो इन दिस वर्ल्ड कि उनके तरफ भी
वेल नाउडेज चिल्ड्रन आर वेरी स्मार्ट because they go on net and websites and things like that, they find it themselves. They are very smart. They can teach us few things in life rather than we teaching them. So they know each and everything about it. So gone are those days when we could teach children. I think it's time that the children start teaching us.
Absolutely. And moving on from this to your films, you've just completed Shopping. How has been the whole
Well, I'm just doing a guest appearance role in that, and that's it.
Well, it's been talked a lot about.
It's not started yet. The movie is going to release in November 7th, and the promotion is not started yet.
Is there a sequel to Oh My God? That's one film where you played God.
No,
There is another film where you played
wrong reports. There's nothing.
There will be another film where you played Gabbar. Is it just limited to the title, or you actually played Gabbar?
That you have to watch it, my darling. I mean, say give some time to me. Otherwise, you won't come for another interview to me. If I tell you today everything about it.
Right. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much for talking to us. Thanks a lot.
Hi Zoom. Wishing you a